This is the secret to leaving your wooden furniture sparkling and shiny. First, we take a spray bottle and add half a cup of apple cider vinegar. Then we add a quarter cup of oil that you normally use for cooking. And finally, 10 drops of scent essence. Now we just mix a little and it's ready to use. Look how parched and ugly this wood looks. Spray with the mixture and dispense with a sponge. You will immediately notice how hydrated and shiny it will be. Subscribe for more tips.